I started playing country gospel about 6-7 years ago. I hooked up with my old buddy Arnold Montgomery. Stand up, Arnold. Stand up. Come on. Everybody knows Arnold. I taught Arnold guitar when he was a kid. He was a big guy, was a kid once. In Alliston, about 4 to 7 years ago. And when I was at the radio station working with these fellows, I got a text email from him asking if I was the same Tom Rowe that taught guitar in Alliston 40 years ago. Signed, Arnold Montgomery. I said, yes, Arnold, I am. Are you using your fourth finger yet? Anyway, Arnold turns out lives over in Sunnydale Corners. He's single. He picks guitar, does gospel, and fine job. Beautiful singer, baritone. So we hooked up and started jamming once or twice a week and carried it on for quite some time. And sparked back my interest in country gospel because I used to be a contemporary Christian. And so I wrote this first song I wrote. It talks about, first verse, my walk with the Lord. The second verse talks about my talk with the Lord. Y'all know you can talk to the Lord, right? And you know, he listens, he answers. If we stop and listen. Okay, and the third verse talks about my worshiping the Lord. So it goes like this.